I just want to let y'all know, if y'all want me to continue to react to Little Mix music and stuff like that, please make sure y'all comment down below with songs and stuff y'all want me to react to.
What's good? It's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
You must be stupid if you got a rapper in mind that you pick over me like a caption. Also, don't get him a napkin. I'm gonna snap like Sebastian. I'm out this world, I'm galactic. I'm talking different, no accent.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today, we are reacting to Little Mix and Meerkat live performance part 3. Go check out part 1 and 2 because it would be pointless for you to be watching part 3 if you ain't seen part 1 yet or part 2 yet. Come on. Come on. Go check them out. Let's get straight to it. All right. I just literally got done reacting. I just literally got done doing part 2. Like I said, in part 2 and part 1, I'm not sure if they will block me. So it might be black screens covering up this video and shit like that. Hopefully I don't have to do it, but who knows? Because shit, these motherfuckers be tripping. Be tripping. Why in the fuck am I so far back? Then I already... Hold on, y'all. We got some trial and error.
I don't want to hear you talking, boy. You better keep on walking. I don't wanna hear
you
like the summer.
Alright, yeah. I was tripping. I'm like, bro, 17 minutes, so I gotta react to 17. Like, I thought I'm just bugging. I forgot I did already react to this before, so yeah. Alright, here we go. This is part 3. I'm sorry. Technical difficulties.
Woohoo! Now that was a real treat!
Now that was real shit!
Now, it might be a bit random, but for some reason, I'm suddenly thinking about holidays! Yeah. Now, which of you is have the best holiday story? Come on, drop the beans!
I'm engaged to my fiancé that I met on holiday.
Oh!
You know what happened? She said, if you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. I was like, alright, my baby, can you just sing on it?
Oh, holiday romance.
Yeah.
Excellent.
That one worked out well.
We'll put the champagne on ice. Sergey, use that stuff to take that sentence. Now, which was your worst holiday?
No, I don't like ice.
I had one holiday where I left some butter on the bed. The next day I woke up and there was ants all over it.
Ants? Did you order them?
Did I order
ants? Was it room service?
No, I'm not a meerkat. I don't eat ants, do I?
Okay, let's leave that there. Now it's time for Sergey's favorite.
Let's do it.
Yeah!
This is a shout out to my ex.
Why is this Sergey's favorite? I fucks with this song. This my shit. Shout out to my ex. Let's go.
Heard
let's
he
go.
Up with some other chick. Yeah, that hurt me, I'll admit. Forget that bomb over it. I hope she get a better sex.
Fuck that.
Hope she ain't faking like I did, baby. So ponderous to call it quits. Forget that bomb over it. Guess I should say thank you for the hey juice and the tattoos. Oh, baby, I'm cool by the way.
Hey, she cool on that. Trying to show some shit. Oh, she ready. That's the third time. I'm like, who the fuck on?
Shout out to my ex. You're really quite the best. You made my heart break in that mini. You're really quite the best. You made my heart break in that.
I seen some jiggle action, like, you know, like some jello, get some jello on the plate, do this shit. Second time I done said that shit next couple of days. Get some jello and then do this shit. Get the jello moving and shit.
You're really quite the best. You made my heart break and let me be who I am.
Never.
deleted all your pics. Then I blocked your number from my phone. Yeah, you took all you could get, but you ain't getting this lot no more. Now I'm living so legit,
so legit.
Even though you it's put so my heart to, baby, but I said right back, I'm so brand new, baby. Boy, my lips, I'm over you.
Somebody hit that shit. Who the fuck was that? Perry? Because I think she was still, like, you know, singing the... when the other three Little Mixers and Little Mix girls and shit, women and shit, was doing their little thing. She just kept going. Listen to her, bro. Listen to her. Wife right there. She said, you'll never bring me down. You seen it. You seen it.
You'll never bring me down. You really quit the man. You made my heart break and that made me who I am. It's my ex. Hey, look at me now.
Baby, just look at me now.
I swear you'll never bring me
the fuck out, my nigga. I had to beat your ass. Sergey.
Hello.
Oh, welcome back. That was fantastic. Wonderful. Incredible.
Thank you.
Now, ladies, you have really worked hard on that stage. But now it's time to work your mind and your friendship. It's time for quick fire question round. Okay, who is most annoying?
See, I'm not finna answer these questions because it's gonna make me seem like a bitch, but I'm not gonna answer that question. Cause they not gonna answer that. They gonna be like, oh no, we're all cool, we all love each other. And then when one person be like, oh, it's, then they gonna be like, damn, it's like that? And I'm like, no, it's you. And you know, that's how shit gets started.
Me. I think we all have our moments.
I'll say me.
Like I said, They're gonna do that. They're gonna go with the political answer. But deep down, they know who the fuck the most annoying is. Like, bro, shut the fuck up. I had to beat your fucking ass. You know what I'm saying? Like, shit.
Perry.
Yeah, me or Leon.
Who is the fastest runner?
Runner? I go with my baby Leanne. And I'm not just saying it. It's Leanne or Jay. Leanne or Jay?
Me! Ooh. Not me! Excuse me, I'd like to say I used to be the fastest in my borough.
Wow.
Did you?
Yeah.
I'm.
I'm quite fast.
Right. Do you want to challenge me
to
that?
Oh my God, please, can we have a race one day?
Damn. Shit, go outside. Shit, you can turn on them lights, Sergey. I'm pretty sure he ain't prepped for it, but shit, you can still make it happen. You feel what I'm saying? Like, all right, so Jade, she shut the fuck up. She said, I ain't saying shit, because she damn near slow as shit. I thought she was the fast. She just looked athletic as shit. Perry was like, yeah, I ain't gonna say shit at all, because I knew, I had a feeling, I knew it wasn't Perry. It's Leanne or Jesse. So, damn, y'all cute as a bitch, all y'all. God damn. But yeah, I think my baby Leanne gonna win. But Jade looked like she got them strong ass calves and shit, them thick ass calves. When she, you know, she get up out of there. You feel me? I think she can make it happen. Who knows?
Well, I think we have these scores to settle first. So, who is the party animal?
I think Jesse or Tia. It's either, I don't know. It don't seem like these. It seems like these two have been like, okay, yeah. Oh shit. It seems like these. What the fuck? Go up, bitch. It seems like these two would just be like Perry and Jesse, or Perry and Jay, to be like, oh yeah, party, party. But these two seem like the party animals.
Leanne or Jade.
Oh yeah.
Damn, I'm salty as fuck, cuh. Damn. Well, I got my baby Leanne, right?
We like a party, didn't we?
Leanne and Jade.
We love a party.
Who spends longest getting ready?
Longest getting ready. Let me just look at them. Longest getting ready. Jade or Jesse? Jesse or Jade?
Me?
Jesse.
Who have the largest IQ?
Jade.
Fucking fuck! Why the fuck you answering so fast, my baby? Calm the fuck down. Like, shit. So, I got that one right. I'm damn near like 4 for 4. They saying it's Jade, though. Yeah, they saying it's Jade.
Jade. 100%.
See, now look, this will be a little thing where they be like, oh, like they did on the Behind the Glitz and Glamour. Perry ain't Perry, they ain't said Perry name not one time. And I don't want people to be like, oh, you're picking. No, it's just random ass questions. It's up to the girls to decide. It's not fans deciding, you know, it's up to the girls. So if Perry ain't none of those, then shit, she just ain't none of those. So, yeah.
Which one of you is best dancer?
Oh, no, couldn't possibly.
Well, Jade and Jesse are like pros.
Yeah.
I think we're all great.
Like professionals.
Yeah, like pros.
Okay, who is most addicted to their phone?
Jesse.
Yeah.
Me?
Yep. Yeah.
Are you kidding?
Yeah.
Really?
You've got to be kidding if you're questioning that.
Really? I'm just like, no.
Like, we have spoken.
We've spoken and it's you, sweetheart.
Who is messiest?
Jesse or Jade?
Jesse or Jade?
I don't think Jade's messy.
Jade's a secret messy.
Yeah, she's quite secret.
See, now look, this will make motherfuckers be like, damn, I'm finna change my ways. If me and my boys did some shit like this and motherfuckers asking us questions, like me, Aisha, Black Hoodie, Lou, if we did some shit like this, I'm talking my shit. Like, whenever it comes to athletic side, neither of them niggas is fucking with me. But, shit, other things, I don't know. I don't know how they house look and shit. Like, I ain't never lived with them niggas. But, like, the messiest, I say, is me out of the three of us. Yeah, because my shit be fucked up. So, yeah, my car be dirty as fuck whenever they say me, for sure. I don't give a fuck. I'm talking my shit, you know? And we just be laughing at that shit.
Organized. You have to organize suitcase on tour.
And who is last out of bed?
Perry.
Finally, thank you. I'm happy that they did one for her. Like, so she can laugh at it. It ain't no thing where she's feeling left out. You know what I'm saying? At least they did one for her. Shit.
And lastly, who is tired of these dumb questions?
Me!
Oh my God.
Sergey, did you choose this?
I like it. I like the questions, my nigga. I'd rather do the questions for the next 4 minutes and shit.
You know, I can't wait to see what is in store for the encore.
Oh, encore?
Really? Take that, did one.
Well, we'll do one if you give Sergey a pay.
Who did one?
Encore.
Really? Take that, did one.
Well, we'll do one if you give Sergey a pay rise.
Yeah.
Well, will you look at that? It looked like we are completely out of time. Sorry. Goodbye, ladies, and thank you.
No, I said we completely out of time. He said, fuck Sergey. Broke
you know
ass
what, Sergey?
Don't worry, Sergey. Because we love you, we're going to do an encore just for you.
For me? I love you. Thank you oh so very fucking much, my babies. I love y'all.
For me?
No, for me,
oh,
bitch.
I'm in heaven.
Damn, this sound like... Ooh, brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. Don't it sound like that? The baby rock star featuring Roddy Ricch.
For you.
For me? Oh, I'm in heaven.
You've been dying, nobody else. Feeling feelings I never feel. Boy, it's the way you got me under your spell. Don't you keep it all to yourself. So won't you take it. Feel like for the first time I am not thinking. Ooh. Fingers on my buttons and now you're playing. Master of anticipation. Don't you keep it all to yourself. Just a touch of your love is enough to knock me off of my feet all week. Just a touch of your love, just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love is enough to knock me off of my feet all week. Just a touch of your love, just a touch of your love. Photograph with no t-shirt on. Why you making me wait so long?
Wait so long.
I promise to keep this a secret I'll never tell. Yeah, don't you keep it all to yourself. Ooh. So won't you take it? I feel like for the first time I am not faking. Fingers on my buttons and now you're playing.
I like this song because this shit get me lit as fuck. Like just a touch when the beat drop.
You're up in anticipation. Don't you keep it all to yourself. No. Just a touch of your love is enough to knock me off of my feet. Oh, just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love.
Just a touch of your love.
I'm like that, baby. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love. Nigga, what?
Just a touch of your love.
Your love.
Just a touch of your love is enough to take control of my whole body. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love is enough to knock me off of my feet.
That's this. See, that's why on that one holiday that we, you know what I'm saying, did our thing and shit. That's why I had to put a ring on it because of this shit. Y'all heard her? Oh, I just fell in love all over again. Fuck. Hit that motherfucking shit.
We love Jay.
I love you too. They said we love you, World Class Lifestyle.
We love you.
World Class Lifestyle.
Love you.
I love y'all too.
What's going on here? I thought we were finished. Did you just do an encore for Sergey?
Your fucking fault,
yeah,
pussy.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, it was magical.
How fuck could you? Yeah. Oh, Sergey, you know I am the VIP around here.
Sergey's my favorite. He's just so cute.
And so kind.
Yeah.
I love y'all, bro. Stop talking about y'all making me blush. Come on.
He's really well.
He's so smart.
Great at technology.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Very
yes.
So small. I ain't small. Bigger than you think. You just ain't seen things yet. I can show you things. You know what I'm saying? Feel me? All four of y'all.
Please, yes. No, enough. Well, thank you, Little Mix, for a fantastic Meerkat Music Performance.
Thank you.
Is there anything you would like to say to the peoples at home?
Yes, we would like to say, we know it's a weird time for everyone right now, but hopefully our performance put a smile on your face. We've
Hell
missed
fucking
performing
yeah.
so much. We miss our fans. Thank you so much for having us perform for you. Mwah.
We love you.
Bye-bye, and thank you. Mm-mm. The fun no stop there. If you like the show, The fun no stop there. If you like the show, you can find extra special bonus tracks when you download the Meerkat app.
Woohoo! Ah, no, you got me fucked up.
Not you, Sergey. Come on, clinic.
Wait, what did
you say? Woohoo! I'm downloading now.
No. Not you, Sergey. Come on, cleaning tools at the ready. I want that deposit back. Cleaning tools at the ready.
I'm downloading now.
No. Not you, Sergey. Come on. Cleaning tools at the ready. I want that deposit back.
Niggas. You money hungry prick. Fucking bitch. No, I'm just playing. Fuck with Meerkat. Ho ass. Fuck with his bitch ass. Alright, stopped it at 34:50. Exactly when the video gonna end and shit. Hey, man. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate their performance, all types of shit, man. I fucked with it heavy, like, bro. That shit was clean. This is low-key my favorite one. Like, no cap, because of the vibe and shit. They did the little questionnaire and shit, like, who is, you know what I'm saying, who is the Messies? Who is the most annoyingest or whatever? Annoyingest ain't even a fucking word, but fuck it. But, yeah, they did that little shit. I fucked with it heavy, no cap. Like I said, comment down below, like, which I rate this, their performance, they singing this shit out of 10, it's a 9 piece, 10 out of 10, it don't even touch a 10, it's infinity, it's an infinity, my nigga, no capity. But yeah, man, share all of my videos and don't be stingy, and please make sure, oh shit, the next reaction we got is comment down below, y'all, make sure y'all comment down below what y'all want me to be reacting to next, and I got y'all, any song that y'all want from Little Mix, I got y'all. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy, and please make sure I hit that subscribe button, push the bell, so try to get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new song up above, if it ain't up there, then it's the first link in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching. Not the comment section, the fucking description, first shit. Check out my song. If it's not up above, it's the first link in the description down below. Thanks for watching.
Up, down, left, right, A, B, cheat code. Pull up my gun, sing like Lee Show. Rick going to my coat, no superhero. BBS my wrist like Sub-Zero.